Good morning, my students. I am Suresh, your mathematics teacher. Today I will teach you second chapter inverse trigonometric function. It will be better keeping the NCERT textbook with you so that you will be in a good relation with the textbook. First we go through the concepts. These concepts are useful in the coming chapters also. Concept there are four concepts. First is basic concepts, number two properties, three principal value, four domain and range. I will explain the first concept, that is basic concept. You are very familiar with sine and cosine. You have studied sine theta, cos theta, tan theta and their reciprocals, cosec theta, sec theta and cot theta. The reciprocal of sin theta is cosec theta. We write sin theta equals 1 divided by cosec theta. Similarly, cos theta equals 1 by sec theta. Also, tan theta equals 1 by cot theta. These are reciprocals. But what about inverse? That is the new concept. I will explain the concept of inverse with an example, then it will be easy for you. We know that sine 30 is equal to, value of sine 30 is equal to half. Here the angle 30 degree can be written as 30 is equal to sine inverse half. This is the new function, inverse trigonometry function. Inverse trigonometric function, 30 degree. I will give you another example. You know that tan 45 equal to 1 and 45 can be written as tan inverse 1. Okay, in general, if sin theta equal to x, then theta is equal to sin inverse x. So this is the basic concept and this is the inverse trigonometric function. Okay,